this.
See Trump while you're here.
it for the Redskins Stadium is coming up.
Oh.
Yeah, FedEx Field.
What about the other one, the baseball? They play around
here. Oh, yeah. The Nationals.
Do they play near where the Redskins are?
Yeah, I think so. Are they outside D.C.?
I don't know.
Or is the stadium in Maryland? That's a new thing that the cops are trying to do is do the speeding cameras now. It's like a speeding camera, kind of like a red light camera. You know, it's with the automatic speed, the radar guns that read your speed.
Where is that?
Well, no, it's if, when they have them set up, you know, those the radar guns that read your speed, you know, what your speed is. Well, the cars that go over the speed limit, it takes a picture, the camera will snap a picture of the license plate, and they send you a ticket in the mail. Yeah, with a sign here. Yeah, it's a new thing they're trying to do, so yeah, that way they don't have to bother setting up speed traps. Yeah, watch out. Yeah, like these, now they have cameras attached. west of Florida, state police. That's where the Washington Nationals play.
That's near here, right?
Yeah. FedEx Field is where the Redskins are. Have you ever been to that stadium? just Route 1 and 370.
Yeah. It's over there.
Oh. We'll be right back. this?
No, I didn't take any coffee. I didn't like it.
Thank you. agent style. North of Baltimore. Yeah, I know the Turnpike.
Lucky, right? probably get gas, and I'll need to get a bathroom break, but we're going to be straight out of here. Oh, we're just going to be quick. Oh, yeah, it'll be a very quick stop, so that's all. Okay.
After this call, I want to say it's 10 to 15 miles outside of Baltimore. There's a gas station.
Wasn't sure because we didn't know her exact age, but Sydney thought
Oni. 28. That's a shame, yeah, all these accidents with the horses happen, oh my god. Yeah.
got the Duncan.
Thank you.
as you got into the bathroom over there.
picture that is Chester. I have to pass to the Pennsylvania border. There's another, you see, there's another path right there. This area is Aberdeen, is the city. Northern Maryland. Take the $5
and yeah.
Just down.
tunnel's coming up after this exit. They said the tunnel is after this exit, after 89.
Yeah, we got these three in the middle here.
Chesapeake has. Have they ever stopped there?
Yes.
How was their food?
Delaware State Line. See that?
miles to Wilmington.
Thank you.
corner.
How far is it from here now?
Oh, there's another small car.
How far is it from here now?
It's a name yet.
Oh,
about an hour and a half. Wait, how long does it take to get through Delaware?
I think you're right.
Oh no, it's an hour, about an hour from the border around Chester.
I think you're right.
Yeah, about an hour. So in Delaware is an extra, what, 15 minutes?
Yeah.
So yeah, like an hour and 15 minutes. Well, I know there's one at the Turnpike, but I think there's another one at the border of Pennsylvania. Or maybe just the Turnpike then. But yeah, but then the Turnpike.
Yeah, yeah.
Pennsylvania Turnpike.
Right, but I didn't think there was another one that was on this one. Because this one goes to Delaware.
Oh, okay.
I don't think Pennsylvania has any other Turnpike.
Yeah. Minutes. maybe it's after you get through Wilmington, then you're in Tennessee. Thank you.
30. I understand what you said there are accidents.
So this only happens in Florida.
No, and it's just that. Well, it's also 4th of July weekend.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a Friday. 4th of July weekend. I'm gonna watch that again for the Philly exits. Which Joe?
Cousin Joe.
Oh.
Yeah, he lives in New York City.
Yeah.
It's up near the Adirondacks.
Oh. I thought he was near Albany.
Yeah, but that's
oh,
near the Adirondacks.
Is it back up going to Philly, maybe?
It looks like it's to the right. That's
oh, it's
at
New York. Oh, New York and New Jersey. Like to go to New York for 4th of July. Don't they have the fireworks show at the Statue of Liberty? Yeah, you and Dad went the 1 year. Crazy. Philadelphia. Yeah, until you get to the Turnpike. Delaware. I think that's the first area you hit when you get to the border. They call that lower Chichester before you get to the city of Chester. For gas in Chester. Well, you can't get off of the turnpike though, the toll, and you have to pay another toll.
They actually have some gas on the turnpike.
Oh, at the rest stop?
Yeah. I think I might be okay.
I know they have the Allentown rest stop, but.
Well, I think I'll be okay if I'm getting off before you
turn. Okay. Because
that's actually close to me.
Are you getting off at Quakertown?
I think so.
Instead of Allentown?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we're at the border. That's the Welcome Center.
Oh, there you go.
1 mile. Turnpike, you went 476 north to Allentown. There, Plymouth meeting. Here's Pennsylvania.
her off because she's probably hot, so she's laying up like that. Yeah, right. Yeah, yeah. Get like a, you know, pool of water, and you know, don't pour it on her, but you know, take a rag or something, just like, you know, wet it on her and put it on her face to just make her relax.
Downtown Chester around here. Here's all you want.